was looking into my eyes and he knew I was dreaming of my parents.
Really?
Yes. Uh-huh. And then, with his magic, he showed me my family tree. It was an unbelievable feeling. Uh-huh. And after that, Avalon used uh-huh. another spell and he... Sky, are you listening?
Uh-huh.
What do you mean by uh-huh?
You know, you never ask how I'm doing anymore.
Why? Are you sick?
No, I'm fine, but you could ask at least. And it would be nice if you'd quit hanging up on me when I call.
Sorry, but I was in Avalon's class. I couldn't talk then.
But you always take calls from him, don't you?
Well, Avalon doesn't go uh-huh when I'm talking.
Really? He must be your true soulmate then.
Well, one of these days you should try to be my soulmate.
No, no, I wouldn't want to come between you and Avalon.
Listen, Sky, the point is I trust
him. Well, you shouldn't. I find it odd that he helps you and no one else.
Listen, Sky,